is very proud of being Great Western. He talks endlessly about it. But he works hard too and makes everything go like clockwork. It was a splendid day. Trucks and coaches behaved well. The passengers even stopped grumbling. But the engines didn't like having to bustle about. There are two ways of doing things, Duck told them. The Great Western way or the wrong way. I'm Great Western and don't we know it, Ray groaned.